always had a love of colour and nature, so starting my own floristry business was the perfect way to combine the two. I'm always on the lookout for something new. There are so many new varieties of flower coming through, but I still get excited about using seasonal flowers. The challenge for me as a florist is to present them in an interesting and personal way that reflects the customer's wishes. Whether it's a single bloom for someone on a limited budget or something more lavish,